Good morning, everybody. Have a nice morning today. Have a very nice time with my English class at the beginning of the day. Welcome. You are most welcome to my digital classroom, your spoken English class. My class and all its associates are working for the development of your listening and speaking skills. You have to spend just 2 or 3 minutes a day for your own development. Today I'll read a very beautiful story with a striking lesson for all of us. Try to follow me. I know you can do the work. Yes, you can. Now the story. But I won't tell you the name of it right now. You will know the name and the moral at the end. Let's start. A fox was trotting past a farmyard early one morning when he heard a cock crowing. Upon investigation, he found that the rooster was perched in a tall tree far out of reach of anyone who might be entertaining thoughts of having him for breakfast. "Why, cousin cock," the fox called after the bird in the tall tree, "what a pleasure it is to see you. Won't you come down and let me greet you properly?" "I would love to," replied the cock, "but as you know, there are some animals who would like nothing better than to grab me and eat me." "Why, my dear cousin," exclaimed the fox, "do you mean to say you haven't heard the news? All the animals have agreed to live in peace with one another." While the fox was speaking, the cock kept craning his neck as though he could see something very interesting in the distance. Naturally, the fox was consumed with curiosity. "Cousin, what in the world do you see up there that is so interesting?" "Oh, nothing much. Just a pack of hounds headed in this direction, coming at a fast clip," said the cock. "Please excuse me," said the fox nervously. "I just thought of something I'd forgotten." "What's the hurry?" asked the cock. "I was just coming down for a talk." "You don't mean to say that you have anything to be afraid of now that you know about the wonderful peace plan?" "Well," replied the fox as he started to run, "maybe those hounds haven't heard about it yet." The name of the story is The Cock and the Fox. And the moral: the best liars often get caught in their own lies.